Hello guys, this is Chief Vlog and Entertainment. Please guys, if you are new to this channel, kindly click the red subscribe button to get updated anytime I post a video so that you'll be the first to see my video. Today I'm going to be talking about Kashi Gotin, the record label boss of Barry J, which Barry J is in, how he died and everything that happened, the rumors, and also his girlfriend and sister coming to clarify everyone that it's not Barry J that killed Kashi Gotin. People have been bringing video evidence because that place they were there. Anyway, they have not released the CCTV to the public, but the family have played the CCTV and found out that Barry J is actually innocent. It was the bad friends that were around there that did that thing. He did not commit suicide anyway. When Kashi Gotin was never ever depressed in any way or the other, so he did not commit suicide. It was bad people who caused his death. They pushed him down from outside, but God will surely get the person in Jesus' name. Today now, today is the burial, 12th of March. Look at how people are crying in the burial ground. People are unhappy. Look at his sister, by Kashi Gotin's sister. She's so heartbroken. His girlfriend, look at how they are crying. It's so heart touching. Look at the family members, they came all gathered there just to do a low-key burial. He's a young guy. He don't deserve a burial that people will start coming and eating rice. This is a heartbroken something. God, I pray RIP to Kashi Gotin, wherever you are. May God grant you the bosom in heaven. Please, after watching this video, try and leave a moment silence to Kashi Gotin. This is my channel. I will always pay tribute to Kashi Gotin, because for a little I've known about him as a blogger, I know that this guy does not look for trouble. He's a very calm guy, honestly speaking. I've met him in the video show once. I know he's a calm guy, very calm guy. You know, you won't know he's a celebrity self when he's working. If you see Kashi Gotin in the mall, you won't know he's a celebrity. I really miss this guy. Such a heart. Let me not talk too much. Let me just play the video of the burial. Please don't cry. Just take heart if you're a family member of Kashi Gotin. Once again, RIP Kashi Gotin. Please, after watching this video, kindly subscribe to my channel so that I'll be posting more videos and encourage me to do so. Thank you, guys. Just watch the video. Thank you.
Ti omo ye ni ku se se daade do mu wehe e ni pa en fe ntu ye hu fu.